Well, this might no longer be the only Grand Prix in Italy, but it's no less special. It's race day. It's Monza, the temple of speed. It's the Italian Grand Prix. With top speeds reaching 215 miles per hour, only a few places can challenge Monza's crown as the fastest track in Formula One. Hard braking zones going into the three chicanes make up the majority of the 11 corners on this 3.6-mile circuit. And just in case the slipstream wasn't enough, two DRS zones will help encourage some close action. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. George Russell will begin today's event in pole position, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Hamilton, Leclerc, Oscar Piastri, Perez, Sainz, Stroll, Fernando Alonso, Albon, Ocon, Hülkenberg, Gasly, Magnussen, Sargent, Joe, Bottas, Tsunoda, and Daniel Ricciardo fills the last spot on the grid. With preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Seconds. They're on fresh softs. We're leading the car behind by 3.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 4.1 seconds. And that's 20 laps until your pit window's open. And that's 49 laps to go. Yellow flag. Thank you. Charles behind. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind. 2.9 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 26.7. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 4.1 seconds. Trailing the car ahead by 1.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are five laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:24.8. All right, at the moment, you're losing 0.3 a lap. Come on, dig in. You might start to feel the effects. Is a second lap faster, 1 second. Thank you. right gap ahead, please. 1.6 seconds. First place is 7.3 seconds. Your pit window opens in 15 laps time. Okay, 44 laps to go. Trailing us 3.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1 minute 26.1. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Front is 2.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 12 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:25.6. All right, at the moment, you're losing 0.3 a lap. Come on, dig in. Okay, gap ahead is 1.7 seconds. Tyres are 13 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:25.5. This is great. We're gaining by around 0.9 a lap. Keep it up. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. That's Hamilton behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 8.6 seconds. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens. Okay, 40 laps to go now. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 1.8 seconds. Alonso, behind you now. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 3.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:25.5. It's Perez ahead of you. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, they've done 15 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 25.8. Come on, mate, we're dropping back by a second a lap. Gap to your teammate behind is 2.2 seconds. Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. Place. Perez ahead. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 2.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 17 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1:26.0. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Let's go, come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Some of this energy. It's Perez ahead of you. And gap to the car in front is 4.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are just one lap old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 44.2. Trailing our teammate by 17.7 seconds. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 4.7 seconds. Bottas is ahead of you now. Okay, gap ahead is 3.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. They've done 21 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:26.7. Our gap to the car in front is 3.4 seconds. Running P9, keep going. Bottas ahead. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 2.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Gasly's behind you. Our gap behind is 6.7 seconds. The distance to the leader is 30.4 seconds. Your pit window opens in 15 laps time. All right, 31 laps to go now. okay. Here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 6.2 seconds. Seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 24.1. Okay, you're dropping back by around 1.4 seconds.
Thank you.
Red Bull driver has just completed a pass for the lead. Old. Time last lap was a 1:24.2. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Okay, gap ahead is 6.3 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 10.9 seconds. Seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old now, and the time last lap was a 1:24.4. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. Hold up. It's Perez ahead of you. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 6.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, Russell's behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 2.3 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, gap to leader, 16.6 seconds. Tyres are 13 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:24.7. All right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Norris is behind you, and the gap behind us is 1.0 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:23.6. Gap ahead, please. 6.0 seconds. Laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:24.6. Gap to your teammate behind is 12.1 seconds. Gap to the car ahead, 7.2 seconds. approaching the pit window, you're going to be on softs. Nice move. Keep going. Window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 9.6 seconds. Make a mistake. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Okay, you're in ninth position. Stroll ahead. They're on old mediums. Piastri's behind. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind. 21.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. That's 8th place, you're in 8th place. Okay, gap ahead is 16.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. That's Stroll behind you. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. Charles ahead of you now. Our gap to the car in front is 0.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Time last lap was a 1:24.3. Seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 13 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1:25.6. This is brilliant. You're taking 2.5 seconds out of them each lap. Yes, Hamilton ahead. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 10.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Your last lap time was a 1:25.6. You're closing in by 3 seconds a lap. Gap ahead, please. 9.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Time last lap was a 1:25.6. You're closing in by 3 seconds a lap. Gap to the car ahead, 7.8 seconds. Charles ahead, and gap to the car in front is 6.7 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 18 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:25.0. You're gaining by 1.6 seconds a lap. Gap ahead is 4.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 17 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:25.7. This is brilliant. You're taking 2.5 seconds out of them each lap. Our gap to the car in front is 3.8 seconds. laps of the car ahead is 1.6 seconds. Nice overtake. Alonso ahead. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 5.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they're on 28-lap-old tyres. Time last lap was a 1:24.5. This is great stuff. We're gaining by 0.3 a lap. Good work. Keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 3.8 seconds. Body's taken some damage, you might start to notice it soon. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. And we're currently sat in 6th. Alonso's ahead of you. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 4.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Charles behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 4 laps remaining. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 24 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1:25.0. Alonso ahead. And gap to the car in front is 4.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Your last lap. lap time was a 1:24.6. All right, at the moment, you're losing 0.3 a lap. Come on, dig in. Hamilton's behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 23 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:25.0. Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap. Ahead is 6.4 seconds. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Victory for the team from Milton Keynes then, after a quality performance. What do you think it was today, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.